In this video, you'll see how to enable purchase order entry for software as a service or SaaS contracts in AWS Marketplace. With this capability, you can enter PO numbers for SaaS contract product subscriptions, improve visibility of SaaS contract subscriptions in the AWS Billing console, and easily attribute AWS Marketplace invoices to approved purchase orders. To get started, let's navigate to the AWS Marketplace settings in our management account, where we are already logged in. To enable PO entry for Marketplace SaaS contracts, we'll need to enable the AWS Billing Service Linked role and integrate it into our account. This is a one-time setup step. Note the green checkbox, which indicates the service linked role is created. Now, all users within your organization with the appropriate subscribe permissions can add purchase order numbers for SaaS contract transactions. Next, we'll find the product we want to subscribe to. Let's configure our contract details. We'll set this contract to run for 12 months with no auto-renewal. Next, we'll specify our desired options. In this case, we'll have one unit for Fargate monitoring and one unit for analyzed logs. Now that the contract is configured, we can enter our unique PO number here. By adding the PO number at the point of transaction within AWS Marketplace, we can ensure that the resulting AWS invoices reflect the specific PO number for the approved transaction. The PO number is also automatically viewable within the Purchase Order Management console for future reference and tracking. Let's create the contract and subscribe. Now that we've subscribed, let's navigate to the AWS Billing console and find the PO for this subscription. Because we entered a PO number when we initiated the transaction, we can easily locate the purchase order ID in the console. Let's drill down to view the details of the purchase order. We can take a closer look at the line item using the Edit option. You've just seen how to enable PO entry for SaaS contracts in AWS Marketplace. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.